stuff to take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Last magazine. Better make it count.
We sure could use your help around here. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
10-4, I'm ready.
Soon if we keep going. Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Zombies up ahead.
Got you now.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Got him.
You have exceeded my expectations.
Congratulations.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
See you around. Shit, I'm dry.
Found the RV?
Yep.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home.
I got nothing.
I'm sure
left.
It will be full of useful info. Let's get started as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
Sounds good.
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
I'm headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little. out there. I managed to record most of it.
You're hearing this? Could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Clear. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Ah, there you are.
What?
All right, be ready in a minute. Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Bag's almost full. Way too close that time.
You know what weirds me out about this whole thing? All the toilet paper disappeared in the first few days. I mean, plasma TVs and sports cars, I get. Some people are just dumbasses and they think, hey, free stuff. Food, medicine, ammo? That all makes sense. Immediate survival, yada, yada, yada. But I really want to know who walked out of their front door, looked upon the end of civilization as we know it, and went, man, I'm gonna have to take some shits. I better stock up on 2-ply ASAP.
Let's consider that done.
I think this should square us.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
How are things on the home front?
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned? Hang on.
I'm on the move.
The sooner the better.
Ugh!
Okay, let's get started.
Come on, we need to put up some barricades.
Okay, let's get started.
Wasn't the last of them.
Coming!
Fat zombies are the worst.
Clear. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Goddamn miracle.
Ooh, brainwave. Check this out. We're getting a lot of good use out of the workspace. But if we put a little more time and effort into it, we could start doing some basic automotive repair. Might be nice to actually keep our cars running instead of dumping them on the side of the road when the engine starts to knock.
Yeah.